We've got a location on El Polito's personal car. Steal it, so our techs can analyze the car's GPS for intel.
We got company.
This is the garage. Sound off if you spot Polito's car.
Roger that.
The drone is up. Spotting another Tango. Tango number 3. Here's target number 5. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Marking a Tango. He's close to that local.
We got a mounted weapon. A Sicario over here, next to that fuel drum.
We got a Tango with multiple civilians around.
Over here. Right by that stack of tires. Let me get a good sight line.
Got the target.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target marked. Say the word, boss. Tango down.
Sighted.
Hey, we got a narco next to that crate of comm gear. Moving to position. I need a better position. Let me get a good sight line. I've got the target. No target. Repeat, no target. Let me find a good position. Roger, target acquired. Eyes on the target. Got it, moving. Target marked. I don't have a shot. Target is down. Okay, we're cool.
Chingo, go go with him, Midas.
Getting a position. I need to get to a better position. I got it. Target moving acquired. To position. Standing by. Target acquired. Say the word. Kill confirmed.
That's 10 targets.
Moving to position. I need a better position. Wait one. Got the target. Position.
Got the target.
Ready to engage. Target is down.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Special message for El Sueño. And it is the nature of something like that to be told in the present day. The purposes of the urban breeding, the cartel, and it's over 69 years of age when I saw that one.
Dije que sí. No, oiga, pero vos, ¿qué le pasa? Por andar con esa casa.
Roger that. Move it. Roger that. Target marked.
Let me get into position.
Copy that. Moving. Target acquired. Standing by. That guy's history.
Carnivals and feast days and saints. Santa Muerte and dark
nueva vida. Trembles with the force of the greatest thunder. With the violence of the oceans. This
that makes five. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line.
If you're a Jonah like I am, your entire life will call you boss. Madonna. My mother was the first person to call me Madonna. Then it was the other niños at school.
Target mark. Copy. Target mark. I'm shot. Engaging.
To be honest, my mother has never stopped calling me Madonna.
That was fucking close. Moving to position. You need to find a good position. Move it to a better position. Eyes on the target. Target acquired. Ready to fire. Enemy down. Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car. This car is swanky. And there's a bloody condom in the glove box. Make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand the narco bling. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning. Now it's up to Bowman and the Activity. They'll check the car's GPS for locations where Yuri and Polito may be hiding out.